actress Kareena Kapoor Khan is making her debut as a radio show present, much like the character Sullu Bhabhi played by Vidya Balan on screen. Kareena, who is happily married to actor Saif Ali Khan, launched What Women Want with Kareena Kapoor Khan on Ishq 104.8 FM on Tuesday here. Asked what she has been wanting as a woman in all her life, she said,
A lot of people, when I was going to marry, everyone said, don't marry, your career will be finished. You won't get any producer, you won't get any work. After the marriage, I'm doing so much work, I'm like, no, I don't have to do it.
The 38-year-old actress said she has been a person who has done things that she has wanted to do.
So I have always been one of those women who have always done things that I wanted to do and I wouldn't listen to anyone else.
And you're doing more.
And I'm doing more and I will always continue. So I hope that I can always follow my heart. That's what I want to do.
What made the Veer the Wedding Star venture into radio? She says,
Ishq 104.fm came to me for a show. I think I was also surprised. I was like, okay, I've never been on radio. I've never done this medium, before in my life. So I was very nervous. But when I heard the concept and when they said that this is actually what they want to talk about and the show would be about what women want, I think this is the perfect time for me to have dived into something like this.
Kareena added that it's high time women should speak out, she said.
It's unknown territory, but I think it's territory that we need to speak about. It's a topic that we need to talk about different kind of things, and I think I'm glad they felt I was perfect for it, because yes, I have been very vociferous all my life. I have always had an opinion, and I think it's time women speak out, and I think it's going to be a fabulous, fabulous show. So
the Jab We Met actress said she would love to know the reaction of people. She said,
I'm here for the women, I'm here to talk about women, and I'm here because I'm a proud woman, so I would love to represent all of us gorgeous ladies out there.
Also to mention Ayushman Khurana, Parikshit Khurana, Manish Paul were popular RJ before they turned to become Bollywood actress.